They did not do a whole lot in a couple of outings against Lance McCullers Jr. this year. He was outstanding in a career season.
Well, Lance McCullers has turned himself into one of the best pitchers in the American League. You see his ranks there. The thing that makes him stand apart is his pitch usage. His breaking ball combination of slider and curveball is the best there is. The White Sox, the thing to watch for with the White Sox when they faced him twice this year, 0-for-19 off that combo. If Lance McCullers can throw the breaking balls over the plate, gets chases from the White Sox, it will be a long day for the White Sox offense.
2-2. Slider, there it is. Gets the strikeout. Fastball in on the hands, punched out to Tucker in right, and it's a 1-2-3 first for McCullers. Aggressive here, and that McCullers breaking stuff is on point early. A couple of strikeouts already. 2-2. Backdoor breaking ball, that was nasty. Third strikeout for McCullers, all on breaking pitches.
Go with his strength, which has been the breaking balls.
Breaking ball, back to McCullers. Leaves a man in scoring position. It's 3-0 Astros to the bottom of the fourth. He is staring at that fastball at the knees right there. He had some to say to Adam Hamery about it. 2-1 to Engel. To short and Correa. Good hustle by Engel, but Correa's arm gets the out at first. Another shutout frame thrown by Lance McCullers Jr. In the air to right. Tucker back. Still moving towards the track, has to reach up to make the catch. A 1-2-3 inning and one of the longer outs of the night for Chicago off the bat of Moncada, handled by Tucker.
McCullers the only one with his original team.
Try to turn two behind McCullers, and he is fired up. If that was the last pitch. And that is indeed going to be done. Lance McCullers Jr., 6 2/3. Here in this opening game of this 2021 ALDS.